Everyone, welcome back to HDTL. This is episode 337, and we got more sports. It's Sports Illustrated Championship Football and Baseball. Two sports games for the price of one. Let's see how good either of them are. So we'll start with football. Oh, it's got a season mode, so that's kind of cool, I guess. But we're doing an exhibition game. Spelled Cincinnati wrong, that's always fun. Los Angeles A, Los Angeles N. So they must not have the actual NFL teams. Yeah, New York A and New York N. Oh, AFC and NFC, duh. Alright, I'm stupid. Alright, don't mind me. Alright, we're gonna be New York N. We'll play Green Bay. Sure, why not? Game time, not 60 minutes, we'll do 20 minutes. Penalties all, difficulty, normal or easy. Sure. Well, I guess Green Bay is one of the best teams in this game. I mean, this would have been based on 93. The Giants are not too far removed from a Super Bowl season, so I don't know why they're so, like, behind Green Bay and everything, but... Call it in the air. Tails. No, I don't want to receive. I want to kick off. God damn it. Alright. Dude, this is like old school, man. This is like 92, man. Well, I mean, not with the isometric, but like, just the speed of everything. Do a draw, why not? Start out with a run. How do I hike it? Oh. Got it. Cool, 2 yards. Great. Throw the fucking ball. Alright, I don't want everyone to go along just yet. Son of a bitch.
Incomplete.
Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. I guess apparently B doesn't do anything in this game. Be in for a long game here. Alright, gotta remember, B doesn't do anything. B is pointless. Y apparently does everything. Thank you. you had the hole and then you just ran into the one defender that was there. Where'd that guy even come from? Oh my god. Middle linebacker blitz, sure. I'm already like mentally checked out of this game. And it's not even like a bad football game. I'm just like, ugh. This is going so terribly so quickly. Field goal. Fuck it. Everyone go along. I don't give a shit. Let's go. Throw it to double coverage? I don't care. Throw it to triple coverage? I don't... He caught it! Holy shit! I can't believe that actually worked. Ooh, I like Shummel Pass. That's always a fun play. End of the quarter. Okay. Same play. That wasn't really a shovel pass. That was an actual pass. Wide open. Touchdown. All right, back in this game. Just boot that into the end zone. Oh, maybe not. Do a nice little balance coverage. Down. Hit. Hut. This doesn't look very balanced. I'd better drop back into coverage. There we go. Incomplete. Is I supposed to go the other way? I thought I was reading that play going to the left. Yeah. What? Okay. Whatever. Did you just spike that ball? What the hell was that? Alright, well. Computer not really doing anything on offense is kind of keeping me in this. Third and two. Oh shit. Hope I got that in time. Stop. Yes! Get the ball back. One more possession this half. I should probably... Actually, no. Save my timeouts. They're doing me a favor by not milking the clock there, so... Alright, gotta go all plays. How about... on some splits. Oh, X got three. Yeah, that was my fault. X got three, but I didn't see it in time. That was basically an arm punt. Fumble. Ah, offense recovered. get the ball back. Everybody go long. He actually caught it. Holy crap. I'm running out of time. Taking out of your own end zone, that's risky. Kidding me, I was right there and I missed him. The ball back. Blocked. Hell yeah. It actually worked. All right, we got good field position now. Let's do some quick outs. Got the ball in midfield. That's not who I wanted to throw to. Okay. Go, go, go! Oh my god, go! Oh, that was awesome. Alright. Play action. What? My guy was right there. Just like bounce off that dude's back. Bullshit, come on. Fourth quarter. Only down three, but can't let him score here. Gotta hold him to a field goal. How would you let that happen? Was right there in the target window. That sucks. Ugh. Score here. That's not gonna do it. He actually caught that. Holy shit. I just saw that he was one-on-one. I'm like, just let it go. Just let it happen. I didn't think that was going to be a QB sneak, to be honest. All right, quick outs. Why is he B was supposed to be the guy on the other side. I don't understand what happened there. Like, are these playbooks actually reversed? I'm so confused. Didn't kick the field goal? Well, that's just silly. Alright, everybody go long. The only play in my arsenal that ever seems to work. Open too, just underthrew him. Alright, just let this end. I'm not gonna call my timeouts, just run the clock down. At least they didn't score. I wanted to take out the frickin' kicker. Oh, man. Seventeen to seven. I feel like it could have been way worse. Yeah, Green Bay takes it. Cool. Yards passing. 184 yards passing. 6 for 14. 5 interceptions. It's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Alright, well, next episode, we're going to check out baseball. So, if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And Sports Illustrated Baseball in the next one.